Nice to see you. Another day, another blog, joke of the day, number one. You are very important to me, number two. If I would be important to you, you would not reschedule and wouldn't be late for the meeting. This joke is about that many times when we promise that we care about somebody, in reality it's not true if we rescheduling or late to the meetings. It means that we're not really interested in that person or situation, and we need to be honest and walk away. Or if we're number two, if somebody tells us that they care about us and they showing that not really, we have to tell them. I don't think this relationship will work out, so we have to say goodbye to each other. Dictionary's definition of relationship: the way in which two or more concepts, objects, or people are connected, or the state of being connected. When we have connections with people in exclusive places, we are considered to be lucky or privileged. It is important for us to have connections in many places. With one text message, we can receive high value things which other people cannot. Our life will improve significantly when we start connecting with the Creator. We can connect and build solid relationship with the Creator, who is in charge of all things. Number one, the Creator greatly appreciates when we dedicate time to spend time only with Him. The Creator greatly appreciates when we put Him first priority. Number three, the Creator wants us to understand He can help us better than any person. This part of the blog is explaining that sometimes we have good friends who can get us items that are very rare, and we can get them only because we know that person, and we feel amazing that we are so lucky that we know people in high places. However, we're missing out when we don't understand the Creator owns everything and everybody. So all the money, all the health, all the beauty belongs to whom? To the Creator. So it's logical to build a solid relationship with Creator before building relationships with people. When I wake up, I stop myself from going on my phone and dedicate first minutes to say how grateful I am that Creator gave me this day. I am thankful for what the Creator did in my life and what He has planned for me in the future. I am beyond grateful that my loved ones are saved and well taken care of. The Creator is worthy of our time. He loves us unconditionally. He is waiting for us to start the relationship. The last of the blog is showing example how I connect with the Creator early in the morning before going to social media. I restrained myself and I know that this time when I wake up is important to say thank you for everything that I am and everything that I have, and it is greatly appreciated. This is how you start the relationship or continue relationship. We know from personal experience when somebody thanks us for what we do, we feel extra important, and next time we are more than happy to help them. Same with the Creator, when we put effort to spend extra time with Him, He will deliver beyond our expectations. So let's have a toast. I'm wishing you to understand the importance of rebuilding and making the relationship even stronger with the Creator, and I hope that He will do great things for you today and in the future. So, to new beginnings and future success.